I'm Las Vegas criminal defense attorney Michael Becker. There are many savvy gun owners in Nevada, but many of them are surprised to learn that you can still go to jail merely for aiming a gun at someone, even if you had no intention of shooting. Here are four things to know about this law. 1. NRS 202.290 prohibits people from aiming a gun at another human being in Nevada. It makes no difference if the gun wasn't loaded or if the person being aimed at wasn't aware of the gun. 2. Aiming a gun at another person is charged as a gross misdemeanor, which carries up to 364 days in jail and or up to $2,000 in fines. 3. It may be possible to get a charge for aiming a gun at another person dropped if the defendant can show it was done in reasonable self-defense. And 4. If police believe a suspect didn't intend to hurt or scare the person the gun was aimed at, the suspect may instead face charges of assault with a deadly weapon. If you or a loved one is facing criminal charges in Nevada, call my legal team at 702-DEFENSE for a free consultation. The attorneys of the Las Vegas Defense Group are here to fight for the best resolution possible in your case.